himself. Okay, okay, chat. We are going to get to... Wait, hold on. Okay, let's get to it. Let's get to it. All right, chat. Y'all not going to be ready for this one. Yo, chat, do y'all think he is an overrated or underrated artist?
Donated $5. I just want to let you know I am suing you two cause a while ago. When you used to put comments in the beginning of the video, like one of my comments in. Never put me in the intro. Pain.
Feel like Pharrell in 07 on my shoes, ice cream. Make stars, stop them out, it's a man down. What? Baby Milo custom PC getting fanned out. Fuck. Not from the block, I'm from the H and we don't play around. Catch him at a red light with a Nerf gun, we gon' spray him down.
My bad, bro. Okay, I see a lot of underrated. I see a lot of underrated. Someone said corny, though. I'm not going to be, you know, one of those blind people and see why people say that. Because the same reason people would say he's corny is the same reason they say Eminem is corny. And I get it. I can actually understand it. I can be a fan of somebody and understand it. So I really like NF's music. But I could see why people would say he was corny. But he has a new song. It's called Clouds. Haven't heard it, and it's a music video. Haven't seen it. Y'all know how the fuck this shit works, bro. Let's check it out. Oh, I'm excited.
Calmly feel myself evolving. Appalling, so much I'm not divulging. Been stalling, I think I hear applauding.
Yo, every time I see him in his music videos, he always looks like he's dressed to go rob somebody's house.
They're calling, mixtapes aren't my thing, but it's been awfully exhausting. Hanging on to songs as long as daunting, which caused me to have to make a call I thought was ballsy, resulting in what you see today. Proceed indulging, as always, the one trick pony's here, so quit your sulking. Born efficient, got ambition, sort of vicious, yep, that's me. Not artistic, unrealistic, chauvinistic, not those things. Go the distance, so prolific, postal cryptic, move swiftly. Unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it, yeah, basically, too great to miss.
I love that edit.
Postal cryptic, move swiftly. Unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it, yeah, basically. Too great to mimic, you hate your bitter, no favoritism, that's fine with me. Create the riddles, portray the civil, unsafe a little, oh yes indeed. It's plain and simple, I'm far from brittle, unbreakable, you following? I'm Bruce Willis in a train wreck, I'm like trading in your car for a new jack.
Oh my god, this is what I really love about his music, bro. They're saying wrap it up. Look, I understand that y'all might not like it because you have to actually listen to what he's saying. Like, this isn't something you can really listen to just one time and then, and like, you know, you can just vibe off of it or whatever. You have to really fuck with rap lyric schemes and all that shit to really appreciate what he's doing. Because I know y'all listen, like, this beat don't got no, where the bass at, bro? where bro, this ain't gonna rattle my mirrors in the car though. Look, the thing I love about him is like he always builds up to and it always pays off each time. Like, there's always a build up. The beat's always like dun, dun, dun. Like, it's always something simple to where you just listening to the words. You waiting for that beat to drop. And then once that shit does, once the beat drops and the beat's fire, everything's actually there. They're like slowly putting shit in the instrumental as it goes. And once it's all there, he delivers that shit lyrically. And it's, I can't wait to get to it, bro. It's been a minute and 22 seconds. I ain't even bored, bro. I ain't even bored. The beat ain't even really dropped. And I still ain't bored, bro. Matter of fact, I'm about to rewind it.
Riddles, portrayed
and that
simple.
Shit was funny.
Unsafe a little. Oh, yes, indeed. It's plain and simple. I'm far from brittle. Unbreakable. You following? I'm Bruce Willis in the train wreck. I'm like trading in your car for a new jack. I'm like having a boss getting upset. Cause you asked him for less on your paycheck. I'm like doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent cause it's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable. Yes, yes, inconceivable. See myself as fairly reasonable. But at times I can be stubborn, so if I have to, I will ride the boat. I don't tend
need to take the easy road. That's just not the way I like to roll. You think probably unfeasible.
Well, at least he's dressed how, like, at least he's doing what he's actually dressed to do. Like, he literally just broke into somebody's house, bro.
I've done already a hundredfold. It's probable that I might press the envelope. Ideas so astronomical. Sometimes I find them comical. Yeah. Incomparable. Replay value phenomenal.
Back.
Beat selection remarkable.
Back.
So we make down impossible.
I don't rock no rollies. I don't hang around no phonies. I don't really got no trophies. I don't know why God chose me. Got something in the cup, ain't codeine. Changed my style, they told me.
Got something in the cup, ain't codeine. Changed my style, they told me. Bro, man, I really fuck with your music, but you gotta, you know, maybe make things that appeal more to the youth coming up, man, you know? Come on, you know, think about it, man. Think about it, bro. Y'all, stick to your own lane. Stick to what you like, regardless of what anybody is saying, bro. Regardless of whatever anybody is saying and suggesting you do to get, you know, I don't know, fucking on or something like that, man. Do you. Always do you. Be you. Because people gonna fuck with you for being you. Imagine having to, you pretend to be somebody, and then, like, now you always gotta be that person, bro. You gotta put on the act every time you do anything.
Now they come around like, homie, man, y'all better back up slowly.
Back up slowly? Who are you kidding? How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Ripping it slowly.
Changed my style, they told me. Now they come around like, homie, man, y'all better back up slowly.
Back up slowly? Who are you kidding? How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth. The closer you get to my wisdom. See, my initial thought was the way, but what can I say? I had to come visit. Check on you guys. You doing all right? You're yearly socked. Yeah, that's what I figured. They cover their heads up whenever I drop.
Hey, you can't go in there, sir.
Shake the whole industry, put them in shock. Come out the clouds like a meteor rock. Then land in the earth like ready or not. Ain't no one like me to cream me the crop. Don't even front, but they give me some props. I'll pick up your body and throw it a block. Okay, I admit it, that's over the top. Not
here in the headlight looks. Every time I step my foot on the ground, I get mistook for a lame with no weight to his name. Ground just shook, let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-sides throw him off like how's he do it. Some say I'm a
That is true, bruh. Cause these fucking beats, the production, I don't know who makes the beats. Does he make his own beats? Cause this shit be all over the place. I just see one person in the chat, cornball. It was literally all in lowercase. So like, we're all hanging out right now. He would be the nigga like in the corner, cornball. Bro, everybody look back at this thing. Come on, dog, bro. You can just lead a room, bro. You can just lead a room, bro. We'll tell you when we checking out something else, man.
I'm just shook. Let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-sides throw him off.
Nah, but I fuck with you, bro. Stay in the room. Stay in the room. You.
Like how he do it. Some say I'm a great influence. I don't know about that, but I did do the best I could. Hollywood, Hollywood. Hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. You think that you don't know me good? You think that you don't know me good? Hollywood, Hollywood. Hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood.
Hold on, this shit about Hollywood. If you think that, you don't know me good. Facts. Same. I resonate with that, bro. If y'all ever think I'm going Hollywood, you don't know me good. And if we're gonna be, you know, correct, okay? If you think I'm going Hollywood, you don't know me well, okay? That's just improper. Come on now. Come on, NF. Okay? Come on, bro.
Know me good. You think that you don't know me good? Hollywood, Hollywood. Hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. You think that?
Yo, that would be the funny. Wait, why don't I just do it? Wait, hold on. I gotta be accurate. Hold on. I gotta be accurate. There we go. Cool song though. I gotta capitalize that. Hollywood. If you think that, then you don't know me good. It's well. Cool song though.
I always advance. Say how I fail, you know I stand. Raising the bar, I gotta expand. Top of the charts, I'm setting up camp. Pounding my stakes, I put on my tent. Shoot for the stars, they fall in my hand. Stick to my guns, I don't even flinch.
Yo, what the fuck is this guy doing?
Can push all you want, they moving in.
Jesus fucking Christ! Honey, what is it? It's a fucking guy in the middle of the road, bro. I could imagine this as just as drastic and dramatically as they're turning when they could just stop the car, bro. They could just stop the car.
Next, I rarely miss, you know I'm relentless. Ain't got a choice, no way to prevent it. Just who I am and I don't regret it. See what I want, and then I go get it. Follow my gut, I'm happy I did it. Beat all the odds, I ain't got no limits. Can it be stopped? You paying attention, I ain't gotta say it. They know where my head is, they know where my head is.
Oh my gosh, run it back, run it back, run it back. Right, just right there, bro. You know what would be dope, bro? If there was just a cool beat, like a cool pause, and then an audio cue, like someone in the car, like.
No, I'm relentless, ain't got a choice, no way to prevent it. Just who I am, and I don't regret it. See what I want, and then I go get it.
And I'd be like, yo, what is he doing? He's rapping. What is he doing in the middle of a fucking road? He's rapping.
Follow my gut, I'm happy I did it. Beat all the odds, I ain't got no limits. Can it be stopped? You paying attention, I ain't gotta say it. They know where my head is, they know where my head is.
Sir, my kids. Yo, this beat is so fire. This is like, what's the movie? What's the movie? The tub. Inception. It's like Inception. Cloud's the mixtape. So is he dropping a mixtape or is the mixtape already dropped? Because he said he's got all these songs that he's... Oh, available 3/26. January, February, March. March 26th. The mixtape is coming. It's called Cloud. So I guess he has like a whole bunch of songs that that he's sick of sitting on, as he said in the song. I fucks with him, bro. I fucks with him, man. I really like him, bro. Am I listening? Yeah, I'm gonna listen to it probably off stream. But I'll definitely check out some, like, you know, the music videos or singles that he drops. For sure, bro. Okay. Let me see where we're at with donations, and then we're gonna go ahead and check out the next thing. Curious about this next one we're gonna check.